update day. Today is actually update day, and you know, I'm super excited for it. I am not gonna scream that much because I cannot scream. Oh my goodness, get out of my screen while everything else is just loading it. Oh yeah, I should change my house to black and blue instead of blue and white, because I'm not really liking it no more. But let's go ahead and check out what's here, what's all the new stuff, even though I kind of already a little bit already know, but we're gonna go ahead and check it out with my little furry friend over here. And I always forget your name. I forgot her name. Pretend I know your name, okay? Pretend I know her name. Yeah, that's her name, guys. Yes, that's her name. Yeah, I know that. I totally don't forget people's names all the time. Okay, maybe I do. I always forget my friends' names in real life, too. I only have one friend in real life, though. But, you know, it still counts. I still remember her name. Like, other people, I just don't remember people's names. I'm not a name person. I know it seems like I am, but I'm not. I'm 100% not. Anyways, let's go ahead and check out this little update. Yeah, I'm here making a video, talking a bit. This hurts when I talk, but you know I'm still gonna talk anyways. Let's go! Okay, so, you know what? Why don't I just fly you? It's faster if I just fly you. Hello, people of RoPets. What's up? I should probably check chat. Make sure, like, I didn't join a friend. Just in case they're saying hi to me. Okay. Because sometimes I have my chat off when I join people. Or, like, when people join me and I don't see chat. What is this? Hold up. We're checking out this. Yeah, see this? There's a lion. There's a unicorn. That looks like a dragon. That looks like a whale. I was about to forget your name. That's a hand. That's music. That's a balloon. Oh, I think this is a that's a race. Racetrack. That's a race thing. That's a waterfall. That I already saw that. That's the beach. Alright, so guys, what I'm thinking, we're getting a cruise. We're not getting a cruise. Actually, imagine that's actually a cruise. Yeah, don't worry about that. Worry about this. That's always going to be there. What is the? Oh, yeah, a unicorn. I'm not a big fan of unicorns. I'm mostly big fans of dragons. Like, it's a unicorn. That's cool. I mean, unicorns aren't that bad. I have to get it because my little sister will definitely want that, though. So I'm definitely going to probably give it to her. Yes. No, but I'm also gonna keep it too as well. Of course I'm gonna keep it myself, but she doesn't barely play this game. She's gonna need help, so I'm gonna have to, you know, give it to her. Also, what is we gotta stop. We gotta check a thing at a time. This, I'm gonna say what this is, guys. This is, so basically I'm gonna say what this is, okay? This is obviously a dragon fighting a unicorn as they fight together in peace and harmony. Then a random whale comes in and splashes everything around, which makes the waterfall. It goes really crazy, sets them back in time. Forward in time, I mean. Sets them forward in time to where they find a lion in a... forgot what that thing is called. The gray little thing, right? Scorpion! Yeah, then they find a little scorpion. First they find a scorpion, right? They find a scorpion, and at the scorpion, that's where the beach comes in. The beach is everywhere. Then they find a random cruise. It's crazy. There's a whole lot of music and balloons and everything and explosions because it's a party. Because everyone's having a party. And then they randomly go on shore. That's actually where the beach comes in. Then they go on shore, and then they end up finding a portal. They find a portal, and then they find a lion. I think that's how it's gonna go. I'm pretty sure that's how it's gonna go. They find a lion. There's a racetrack too. It's a race. Oh yeah, that's where the race against time comes in. The race against time starts with that race flag. That's where it all ends up. And that's how the story of what this is. That's basically what's gonna happen, guys. We're gonna go see a dragon and a unicorn fight in peace of harmony. That's where the hand comes in. We all become friends in the end. Thank you for loving my story. I'm pretty sure I am correct. That's basically what's happening. Yep, I say that's what I basically think that's what's happening, and I think I am perfectly right. Yes. Oh geez, my voice is ended up so bad. Okay, hello. Hey, Amy. Amy, I think I said your name wrong. Oh, gosh. I didn't hear nothing. Okay, what is this? Oh, geez. 1 year code is first birthday. All right, I'm not going to remember how to... Okay, let me just do first birthday. It's a mushroom? Okay. All right, let me... Oh, geez, did I get something? Oh, I got some coins. I'm becoming rich again. Okay, so we go to the present. Wait, I got to see how you spell it. Thank you. No, shoot, I want to see how you spell it, okay? No, I said, oh my god, okay, do this. I want to see how you, oh, fudge nuggets, okay. I want to see how, okay, there we go. We go first, oh no, it's all capital. All capital, B-I, okay guys, we're getting this thing, we're gonna get it. Okay, we're gonna get it. All right, give it. Yay! Okay, guys, we're gonna have to see what it is. Who am I gonna have to put away? I'm gonna put you away, and I'm gonna take you out. Hi! Hi, I like you because you're blue and purple, and my favorite color is blue and purple. Blue, purple, black, yeah. Those are my straight free purple color. Oh, my goodness, my English. You know what? You know what? Whatever. My English is fine. Hello, little one. You know, Foxy. Not Foxy. You know what? What am I saying? Okay, hi. All right. See, you're cute. Excuse me. Thank you. You're really cute. I like you. You know what? I forgive you for being cute. Since you're cute, I'm gonna forgive you. I didn't even press that. I didn't even press this. I didn't press that. Hello? I didn't, what is this? Okay, I didn't press that! Okay, you know what, whatever, it's fine. It's fine. Anyways, let's go ahead and check out this. We're actually gonna check out the board before we check out that. What is this? Ah, jeez. Okay, July 4th. Official launch countdown, daily launch gifts. Oh, okay, daily launch gifts. Beach party. See, guys, I'm right. Watch this. Wait, the dragon and the unicorn supposed to come first, though. A RoPets first birthday gift. Hey! Hi! Okay. Let me come. When was RoPets first made? Were they first made in July? I don't remember. I don't know when they were first made. Hello! 22nd. I like 22nd. There's a reason why I like 22nd. But I like 22nd. I can't. Oh, guys. The real present was me. I am the real present. I know, I'm the worst present ever. Okay, let's go. Hey! Okay, so these, can I go, I want to go on top of these presents. I don't like how they're through each other, because I would love to go inside of the, at least I know that this month goes by the 31st, because I usually always forget, are they comes from the 30th or the 31st, because I mostly get confused on these days. Anyway, look at this! I like this! Okay, this is cool. Wait, so like the official launch countdown. So we have 14 days, 1 hour, 15 minutes, and 54, 53, 52, 51, 50 seconds. No, 47 seconds. No. Okay, you know what? Forget about that. Okay, we have that many seconds. That's how much seconds we have. Anyways, hi. No, you're not getting my pet. I am sorry. I know you want this. Every time when I have a shiny out, I'm going to go fly you because I don't want people stealing you. All right. Well, I think that's fully it, though. Okay, so we have this. Enjoy. Hold on. Like RoPets. Well, I already liked it. I can't like it again. If I can, I would 100% would. Hey, wait a minute. Did you like it? Did you, audience? Did y'all like the game? I'm looking at you guys. Did you guys like the game? You guys did not like the game? Then what are y'all doing here watching me for? Go like the game right now. Go. I don't want to see you guys watching this until you guys go like the game. If you guys have already liked the game, welcome. Yay. If you guys did not, how dare you? How could you guys not like the game? How could you not? How? You see, I'm mad right now. Because Jagger didn't like the game. I cannot believe you. I cannot believe... Okay, but still. All right, guys. That should not be it. We should... I'm invisible! Oh, man, I was invisible. I have an idea. Oh, my goodness. I just got an idea. Why don't we become visible in this game? You know what I really hope that they put in this game? Is that when we can become the pets. It'll be so much good for roleplays and for my videos. Oh my goodness. And for everyone else's videos too. Like, because they can pretend that they're the pet. Or at least make us become invisible while becoming the pet. So I can ease that. I think that would be cool. Don't you agree, Nugget? I think Nugget agrees. Nugget, do you agree? I think Nugget agrees. With that face right there. With this face right there, she definitely agrees. Nugget agrees. I agree with you, Nugget. I'm so glad that we agree. We agree with each other, Nugget. Me and Nugget are now best friends because she agreed with me. We are best friends, me and Nugget. Everybody, this is me and Nugget. We are good friends. Isn't that right, Nugget? See? We are best friends. Look at this. We are best. Yeah, we're best friend, Nugget. Me and Nugget are best friends. I have a feeling she just wants this, though. Don't worry, Nugget. One day, when you become a soldier like me, you will someday get... Until then, farewell, Nugget. Farewell. Farewell, my friend. You gotta take on this earth all by yourself. RoPets place all by yourself. Farewell, my friend named Nugget. I think I did a great... Why is half of the map not even loaded in? This is what I... Loaded map. Okay, wait. Beach. Wait, we gotta see if there's anything else new around the map. Because I never check. And this time I'm gonna check. Oh, hey! You need a car. You should get a car. Wait a minute. Are you on Xbox? Hi. Hello. I think you're on Xbox. Because I know Xbox people can't talk. But that's fine. Let me go this way. Wait, how come Xbox people can't talk? Like, they shouldn't... Unless there is some type of way. Oh my goodness. There we go. I hate that. Alright, let's go ahead and check under here on the water. We're going on the water. Wait, let me get my boat out. Guys, we're going to get my boat. We're going to check the waters. The river. Whatever you call this. Is this a river or water? Oh, jeez. Okay, here we go. Yay, guys. Don't worry. I'm a perfect driver. I drive this boat... Perfectly. Yeah, I'm perfect at driving boats. 100%. Let's go. Oh, geez. Skirt. Oh, jeez. Like I said, guys, I am perfect at driving boats. You guys will not miss any boat. Oh, come on. Drive. Foxes. Yes. Okay. Why did I say foxes? You know what? Don't mind me. I'm just sick, okay? Don't mind my words. This is you. Oh, okay. Well, we're gonna have... Well, that's it for this ride. Let's go! Yo, they said you can't drive a boat on land. Guys, I can watch this. I can easily get it back into the water just by spinning. Hold on. You gotta spin like this. Guys, you wanna know? If you guys get your boat on land, this is how you get your boat in water. Hold on. Just gotta keep spinning. I know you guys are gonna hate this. Ah, come on. Alright, well, it sometimes works. I think you're gonna have to spin the other way. Spin the other way. Okay, well, so, alright. But that's basically what you do. All you gotta do is just go in first person and spin, and it'll get, and you'll get there. Ow! I screamed. Wow. I screamed for the first time. That's great. Anyways, we haven't even checked the full map yet. Like, I'm about to just say goodbye, guys. But we haven't even checked the full map yet. I always check half of the map. I don't even know why. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and check this map. Hello? Nope, everything. No, wait. That over there. There's destruction. There's destruction. Am I saying that right? I think I'm saying that right. I think I'm saying this right. Beach party! You guys see this? It's called beach party. Beach! Okay, we got a beach party right here. Alright, come on, guys. We got a beach party going on right here. This is perfect. This is really swell and this is really perfect. I gotta make sure I'm not covering the speaker. Because I sometimes do that. Beach party right there. Okay, I like this. Okay, oh, jeez. Okay, beach party. Alright, so you guys see this beach party? Come here, Foxy. Not, your name's not Foxy. Why do I keep calling you Foxy? Oh my god. You know what? Don't mind me. My voice! Don't mind me! Don't mind me! Guys, this is why I should never get sick, because I go crazy. I don't even know what I'm saying half of the time. This is just crazy me. I'm just crazy, okay? I'm just crazy. No, I'm not crazy. I'm just not normal. Who wants to be normal, though? Anyways, this is a beach, right? So is this going to become the beach? This is a small beach. There's also rocks in the way. Yes, wait, so who's going to work on this? Like, can I work on it? Can I go inside? Oh, come on. Let me go inside. Oh, yeah, we're supposed to be waking up the mayor. Don't worry, guys. My fox abilities. Not utilities. What the heck is utilities? What's utilities? I'm just making up words at this point. With my fox utilities. You know what? I'm done. Wake up, you mayor person! Listen, mayor person. Jeez. Wake up, mayor person. 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 Mayor person. Mayor person. Mayor person. Mayor person, it's your... I'm stepping on your face. I hope you're okay with that. My paws is all over your face. I'm so sorry. I am so sorry. My fox is all over you, too. Okay, that's super great, super good. Okay, hi. We're on top of Fisher Lodge. I am so glad we could actually walk on this, because I would have been, if I had to go through this, I would have been so bad. I should have done the intro right here. Gosh dang it. All right, guys, I'll do the intro right here. Yeah, okay, I forgot. What map? Load in. See, this the map barely loads in, and that's getting kind of... Oh, no! My foxy fell down! Okay, no, they're here. Okay, wait, no, Foxy's not here. Foxy, where's Foxy? Where's Foxy? Where's Foxy? Excuse me, Bay Ray Smith, have you seen Foxy? Okay, or leave, that's right. Oh, I fell! No, I made Foxy fall! Oh, no! Okay, well, what? The mushroom fell, Foxy just took mushroom's place. That's rude. Ah, jeez. That's rude. Why would you do that? Why would you take the mushroom's face? That's mean. You know what? All right. But I think that's actually it. Because, I mean, we didn't check over there. But I'm pretty sure there's nothing new over there. You guys want to go ahead and check over there? Okay, I'll check over there. I'll be a nice citizen and check over there. On sunny side. You know, this seems like where the beach would be. Yeah, see? See, good thing I checked over here. See, good thing I have smart eyes. Wait, I don't have eyes. I have smart ears. I got really good smart ears. Look at that. Beach party. Wait, I don't have eyes. How do I see any of this? You guys might be wondering. I don't have eyes. How do I see any of this? It's called hearing. I have really good hearing, and then the hear comes to my ears, and then I get to see. It's called echolocation. Yes, echolocation. I'm pretty sure that's how echolocation works. Yeah, I'm pretty sure. 100%. That's how it works. That's how it always works. I think. Anyways, actually, I think that's it. Hold on. We're going to do something real quick. We're going to go ahead and check over here. I want to see what are people trading for cap. Look, I know someone was trading this. Nope, it's no longer there. Okay, someone was trading a golden cat for a second, but it's no longer there. What is this? No, I ain't doing that. No, I ain't doing that. Oh, yeah, I forgot. I no longer have a good angel alpaca. That's fine. I never had a New Year's rocket. I was never able to get it. My words are so bad. No. Why does everybody want shinies? Why does everybody want a rocket? Guys, you do realize I don't think it's worth that. I would have done this if you didn't put the flamingo in there. I would have done this. I would, of course, do the cat and the dog, but you had to put the flamingo. Now I'm upset because you put the flamingo. How could you? How could you? I am not getting away my Santa Fox. Sorry, no. Definitely not. Okay, come on. I already missed so many days of getting my goat. You know what? Don't even mind my talking at this point. Don't even mind it. No. Broccoli? Oh, I love broccoli. Broccoli is the best. Broccoli is like the best vegetable. 100%. Better than every other vegetable in this town. Yay! Got these down. You're in my way. Move. Fox, get it. Because I always forget your name. No, your name is Riverstream. No, it's not. It's River something. It's River something. But anyways, guys, that is actually going to be it for today's little sponsored cool little video. If you guys did enjoy it, you guys know what to do. Basically, this is basically all that's in there. We're getting ice cream. You remember? I remember. Hold up. Wait. What the? You're still flying. That's cool. Oh, wait. I know. Wait. Hold on. I remember saying this to Foxy Red. Imagine we get food as pets. I mean, ice cream is technically food, right? Ah, I never recorded it, though. I should have recorded it. Gosh, dang it. I gotta record everything I say. But I did say this. I said, imagine they should put, not say imagine, but I said they should put food as pets in their petlings. Petlings are still pets. I got it right. I did it. It was me. I don't care for anyone else who said it. I said it. Y'all know proof. Y'all have no proof. I have no proof that I said it either. But I know I said it. Because I said it. You can even ask Foxy Red. If Foxy Red is not here. Gosh, Foxy Red, I know you're going to be watching this. Foxy Red, don't. You remember. Foxy Red, I know you're watching this. Foxy Red, say in the comments if you actually are watching this. But tell, please remember. Do you remember me saying that? Me saying that they should put food as petlings. Or not as petlings, as pets. But you were like, eh, that would be dumb or something like that. I don't know. You didn't say that, but like the way that you kind of, why are y'all two in each other? What, y'all became one? Y'all are, I think they're enemies. They're 100% enemies. I'm sorry. Why are y'all two enemies? They don't like each other. They really don't like each other. They really don't. They have became one to the point they don't like each other. That's what you guys get. But I remember saying that. I remember. I did it. That was me. That was... Is she okay? Duck woman? What happened to... What? Whoa, hold on. Hold on. Oh, jeez. Is she okay? I get distracted easily, too. Are you okay? What happened to you? Duck woman? Hey, wait a minute. She copied my fox. How dare you? Duck woman? Wait, what? Your name is Duck Woman, but you're not a duck. You, how could you? You, no, you're actually, your name is Ducky Woman, though. How could you? You're not even a duck. I don't even know what you are. I think you're a fox. How could you? You betrayed the duck squad. You have betrayed the duck squad. But you're a fox, though, so you have not betrayed me. Welcome aboard, Ducky Woman. Welcome aboard. But I remember, mushroom does also count as a food, because people do eat mushrooms. So I'm going to say mushrooms cut as a food, but they don't fully count as a food. Hey, Nugget, you're back. Hey, Nugget, I didn't leave you behind, don't worry. But yeah, I did this. I called it. Me, I didn't call it, but me. I said it. I didn't say it to the thing or to anyone else except for Foxy Red, but I did it. That was me. I said it because I can. Today I literally guessed no, I didn't, but you know what, whatever. Anyways, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. If you guys did, you guys definitely gonna see more videos. I don't know when my next post will be, hopefully soon. But anyways, guys, and I will see you guys in my next Foxy Blues video. The lag! Oh, the lag is coming when I'm ending the video. Thank you, lag. Thank you for coming when I end the video. Wait a minute. I think I found their owner. Oh, no! They're all... What is happening in this game? Whoa! She's just a leg! No, she's just a torso! It's just a torso! Oh my goodness, she's what is happening in this game? Guys, this game is broken. She's broken. I don't know how she's flying. I found her pets in it. Oh my goodness. Yep. Guys, this is why I love updates. Number one, a lot of crazy stuff happens because there's a lot of stuff happening. But anyways, guys, I'll see you guys in my next Foxyblue's video. Goodbye, my fox pet. What is happening? Now there's just a leg. Where's her body? Hello? Oh, jeez. People are losing bodies. Hey, wait. Let me double make sure that there's nothing here. Load! Oh, no, guys. It's which... Oh, here it go. Loading, please wait. I can't wait. I gotta... Oh, okay. No! I hate you! Okay, thank you. It's the unicorn here! Yeah! That wouldn't... You know what? The unicorn should not be here anyways. Where's the dragon? I'm waiting for the dragon. Actually, I think the dragon might come in the next update. But anyways, guys, I'll see you guys in my next Foxyblues video. We probably should check this before I actually fully end. Where's the dragon? Where's the unicorn at? Unicorn, where are you? Unicorn. What? Oh, yeah. Okay. Unicorn. What? Okay. Unicorn. I can't, everything's blurry right now. Not blurry, but like, you can't even see it. Where's the unicorn at? Oh, I'm almost done with cleaning my mice. That's cool. Where's the unicorn? Nope, okay, I'm just jacking. Hello, unicorn. What is this? This is sheep. Special sheep. Oh, yeah, I already have that. Okay. Wait, the unicorn's not even on here. Oh, okay. Well, the unicorn's not even on. What the? What happened? Hold on. I know I'm supposed to be editing the video, but I'm not. Whoa. Okay. I can't get. Okay. I'm. No. Oh, okay. I'm back. Where'd she go? No, she's gone. A he. I don't even know if it was a he or a she. Well, guys, like I said, I'll see you guys in my next Foxy Blues video. Goodbye, me Fox Pups. Yeah.